early season track matchup between Whitmer and Findlay, two of the top contenders in the league. It was 9-2 Findlay early, but then Nigel Hayes took over, slashing to the basket. He could not be stopped. They tried to stop that. He stepped back and hit from the outside, and then he started going to work, making one beautiful pass after another. He really just totally dominated the floor. Whitmer came from behind, 9-2 early to win 65-38 going away.